Pavni spoke, so let Pavni start. Okay, Pavni, you start and you can keep your video on. Okay, keep your video on and start. If you are comfortable, then keep your video on and start.
Worksheet 2A, read the following. 1. Dr. Bernard is a man. He performed the first heart transplant surgery. Dr. Bernard is the man who performed the first heart transplant surgery. 2. The best host is the hotel. It serves Italian food. The best host is the hotel which serves Italian food.
Very good. Next, worksheet number B. Sorry, worksheet number 2B. Who will start?
I'm Sarthak.
Okay, Sarthak. Continue.
Combine the following sentences. Combine the following sentences using who or that. One example has been done for you. A man has been given death sentence. He had assassinated a minister. A man who...
Hello? Sarthak? Your voice is not coming.
Yes, ma'am.
Now continue. It's coming. Start.
Yes, ma'am.
Start.
हम बी वन से ना शुरू करें.
Yes.
A man has been given death sentence. He had assassinated a minister. Mm-hmm. The man who had assassinated a minister has been given death sentence.
Very good. Can you try the next one?
A cricketer has been banned from playing. He had fixed a match.
Yes.
A cricketer who has fixed the match has been banned from playing.
Okay, Manvi, you also want to answer?
Yes, ma'am. The cricketer who had fixed a match has been banned from playing.
Very nice. Who will start worksheet number 2B3? Who will try?
Can I? Social activities. Social activities has got an award. He works for spreading literacy. A social activist who works for spreading literacy.
Ma'am, you are unmuted.
Now it's okay. Start. Question number 2B3. Manvi.
A social activist.
Manvi has spoken. Yes, so Pushkar, first Pushkar started. Pushkar, you continue.
A social activist has got an award. He works for spreading literacy. A social activist who works for spreading literacy has got an award.
Very nice. Next, who will try?
My question,
ma'am. Ma'am, Kritir.
Shivangi. Kritir. First, Kritir said, so Kritir will speak. And I think Sarthak had a question, no? Who had question?
Ma'am, can I start?
Yeah, Kritir, you start.
Janvi. An actor won the Best Actor award. He played the role of Sardar Patel. An actor who had played the role of Sardar Patel won the Best Actor award.
Very nice. Next, Janvi.
Can I speak?
Janvi wanted, no? Next.
I'm Shivangi.
Shivangi, okay. Shivangi. Janvi also wanted. Okay, first let Janvi speak. Then Shivangi will speak. Sarthak, you wanted to say something?
यस मैम, मैम बी वन का फर्स्ट सेंटेंस में मैम शुरुआत में देखे तो मैम अ मैन के जगह रिप्लेस करके उसमें द मैन कर दिया, मैम अ के जगह द क्यों किया?
हाँ, बिकॉज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ पर्टिकुलर मैन, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट पर्टिकुलर थिंग, हियर आल्सो अ क्रिकेटर हैज बीन बैंड फ्रॉम प्लेइंग, ही हैड फिक्स्ड अ मैच, द क्रिकेटर हु हैड फिक्स्ड अ मैच हैड बीन बैंड फ्रॉम प्लेइंग, जनरल सेंटेंस एनी मैन कैन बी देयर. सेकेंड सेंटेंस इज ही हैड असैसिनेटेड अ मिनिस्टर, हियर वी आर पर्टिकुलराइजिंग, इट इज एडिंग द हु which man? So here we are adding that the man who had assassinated a minister has been the man who had assassinated a minister had been given death sentence. So here we are particular general to particular. The same way. A cricketer has been banned from playing. He had fixed a match. So here we are talking about someone for the first time. So we have used a cricketer. The same way it was there with the man. You people in Standard 7, you people might have read article and these things.
Ma'am, check waiting room, please.
Okay, okay. Let me check waiting room. Okay, I am giving permission to all. I am admitting. In Standard 7, article, first chapter was, I think, article. And there, it was mentioned. Use of A, use of the, use of am. And so, use of the, some points were given. If anyone can have book of Standard 7, then you can go through it. Or you can share the first chapter with me and I will convert into PDF, or you may also convert it into PDF and give it to me. If you need, I will explain. Very first chapter was there. So here it is being used for the first time. That's why it is general. We are using article A. And in second sentence, we are talking about the man. Second time, we are talking about particular man. Here we have particularized either man who has been given death sentence or a cricketer who has fixed the match. So the cricketer who had, now here two verbs are there. Blackboard, let me pin my video, then you will be able to see the blackboard. Now, blackboard is clear to you people?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Is it more clear or earlier it was? Okay. Is it clear? So I am writing.
Yes, ma'am.
I am writing the third one. Second one. What happened? Why I am getting noise from background?
Ma'am, Kabir Singh.
Ma'am, Kabir Singh.
Kabir, I will remove you from the class. Don't try to disturb the class. Here I am taking the second sentence. A cricketer has been banned from playing. A cricketer has been banned from playing. First sentence. Second sentence, he had.
मैम फिर से कबीर सिंह.
यस मैम कबीर सिंह.
मैम हटा दीजिए ना उसको.
यस
मैम कबीर सिंह को हटा दीजिए.
ओके ओके फर्स्ट अ फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स आर इन वेटिंग रूम.
यस
कबीर.
मैम ये दूसरे नाम से आया है मैम.
कबीर सिंह बी ए करके आया है ना.
मैम हो गया मैम
रिमूव हो गया बट आई थिंक ही हैड लेफ्ट. Okay. Leave it. If next time he disturbs, do one thing. Try to take his admission number. I will be blocking him for 1 week. So he had fixed. He had fixed a match. Now, here it has been used has. And here it is had. So, which I will have to pin my video on something. Yes. Which sentence took place? Which action took place first? Either he had banned a match. He had fixed a match, or he had been banned.
Firstly, he has fixed the match.
So this action took place earlier. And after this action has been taken.
He was banned.
He was banned. So, how will do the man, the cricketer? Now, here, O is written, but now we are going to write about this man for the second time. So we will write here the cricketer who had fixed a match has been banned from playing. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear? Concept of the also? And? Concept of verb also?
Yes, ma'am. हम मतलब इसमें वही हो सकता है मैम इनडेफिनिट टेंस और परफेक्ट टेंस दोनों का मैम केस है यहाँ पे.
हाँ हाँ तो फर्स्ट एक्शन जो होगा वो पास्ट इनडेफिनिट होगा सेकेंड एक्शन जो होगा प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट होगा. Now look at the third sentence. Who will read? Okay, let me change the. Okay, first, a few students are there in waiting room. First, let me admit them. And then let me check speaker's view. I have no. Yes. Who will read?
Ma'am Shivangi.
Okay, Shivangi, start.
A woman is our immediate neighbor. She writes poetry. The woman who writes poetry is our immediate neighbor.
Yeah. The woman who writes poetry the woman who writes poetry is my immediate neighbor. Next. Who will?
Repeat again.
The woman who writes poetry is our immediate neighbor. Now, look. Actually, he writes poetry. Here, the earlier in sentence number 1 and 2, what happened? Action was taken once. And as a result for the action, a punishment was given. But here, you can, and in the sentence 4 also, an actor won the best actor award. He played the role of Sardar Patel. Okay, he played the role earlier and then he was chosen for the best actor award. Now here,
इस सेंटेंस में ये क्लियर है ही नहीं कि कौन सा एक्शन पहले हुआ.
सेकंड, यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट फिफ्थ सेंटेंस. आर यू टॉक क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 हियर. या इफ समवन इज अ राइटर, समवन इज अ पोएट, ही विल राइट और शी विल राइट टिल हिज लाइफ टाइम और हर लाइफ टाइम, इज इट इट? वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट particular action. We are talking about his hobby. Understood? The same thing was there in sentence yes, number ma'am. 3. So, spreading literacy. Understood? Concept clear? Now, should we switch over to question number 6?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Who will try?
Ma'am.
Sarthak.
Ma'am, Kritir.
Kritir.
Yes, ma'am.
Anshika Thakur, she has not started. She has not done any time. So better, Anshika, you start.
Okay. Anti-thief car alarms are a nuisance. They start ringing just with a touch. Anti-thief car alarm which start ringing just with her touch are a nuisance.
Very good. Next. Whom should I give? First Pavni, after that Kritir. Okay, next question. Question number 7. Pavni will read. Question number 8. Kritir will read. Question number 9. Sarthak will read. Okay. Okay.
A man always thinks positively. He is sure to succeed in life. The man who is sure to succeed in life always thinks positively.
Yeah. Next.
Number 8. The new flyover has been thrown open to the public. It had been under construction for 3 years. The new flyover who had been under construction for 3 years has been thrown open to the public.
Ma'am, it's not going to
happen. The new flyover, and the new flyover has been thrown open to the public. It had been under construction for 3 years. The new flyover, which had been under construction for 3 years has been thrown open to the public. Next.
मैम इसमें विच की जगह डैट यूज नहीं कर सकते हैं
कर सकते हैं डैट तो हम लोग दोनों जगह यूज कर सकते हैं Oh, actually, we are not
supposed and that हम लोग living और non-living दोनों के लिए use होता है.
Yes, yes. तो यहाँ पे actually who will be only used for living things and that will be used for non-living also. So better in worksheet number 2B we try to use who with living things and that with non-living things. Okay. So instead of which.
Ma'am, which.
Which also with non-living. Okay, we'll do it after question number 9. Okay, question number 9, Sarthak was given a chance.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Sarthak.
A girl has won the silver medal in the Olympics. She is of our country's best weightlifter. The girl who is from our country... who is our country's best weightlifter has won the silver medal in the Olympics.
Anyone will try?
Ma'am Pushkar.
Okay, Pushkar try.
A girl has won the silver medal in the Olympics. She is our country's best weightlifter. A girl who is the country's best weightlifter has won silver medal in Olympics.
It can be written in this way also. Kritir, you also wanted to.
Yes, ma'am. A girl has won the silver medal in the Olympics.
Kritir, unmute yourself.
A girl has won the silver medal in the Olympics. She is our country's best weightlifter. A girl who is our country's best lifter had won the silver medal in the Olympics.
Very good.
And there should be a girl or the girl?
The girl.
The girl.
Because we are talking about the particular girl here. Now who will read?
Number 6 ka answer kya hoga?
Number 6, anti-theft alarm. Anti-thief car alarms are a nuisance. They start ringing just with a touch. Anti-thief car alarms that start ringing just with a touch. Are a nuisance. Okay, Pavni, will you like to read the point to be remembered? Connectors?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, start.
Remember, connectors, who, which, and that are used in different ways. Who is used for talking about human beings, which is used for talking about non-living things, and that can be used for both.
Yeah. So clear, who is used for talking about human being, which is used for talking about non-living things, and that can be used for both. It is clear if we are talking, we are using connector who means we are talking about human beings. If we are using the connector which means we are using on we are talking about non-living things. But when we are using that, it can be used with both, either with living things or with non-living things. Clear? May we switch over to worksheet number 3?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, Shivangi, will you like to read?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Start.
Worksheet 3. Complete the following passage by filling the blanks with which, who, whom, whose, or that. Delhi, which is called the heart of India, is considered to be an amazing tourist spot. The city has many monuments, some amazing shopping complexes, and a few botanical gardens. It is also famous for some luxury hotels.
Very nice.
That are known for their hospitality. The Delhi Palace, which is situated on the right bank of the Yamuna River, is one such hotel. Mr. Mehta, who built this hotel 40 years back, attributes its success to his staff.
How will you continue, or will you give chance to someone else?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You are giving chance to Sarthak. Yes, Sarthak, continue.
Mr. Mehta, who built this hotel 40 years back, attributes its success to his staff, who is highly dedicated and efficient, and to his son, who is an epitome of professionalism. His son, whose reputation for being an excellent manager is widespread, looks who once stayed in his hotel calls it the next best place to the home. The river which flows by the hotel carries in itself numerous flowers whose fragrance floats in the air the whole day.
Fan ya which hoga ya you whose Ma'am, you are mute.
She's a mute.
Precise nahi lag raha hai, haan.
The river that flows.
River ka baat nahi ho raha, flowers ka baat ho raha.
Flowers.
Achha.
Ma'am, flowers ke saath whose hi hona chahiye.
Whose fragrance?
I'm whose, man, because plants ka hi part hai, plants mein generally living construct kiya jata hai.
So here it is, or you can use which also. If you are using which, means you are using him, it as using the flower as non-living. If you are using whose, it means you are using it as living things. Understood? Because plant can be considered, plant is considered as living thing. Idea is clear?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
Whose goes better? Our worksheet, do we have time to start worksheet number 4?
Yeah, ma'am, only 4 minutes are left.
I think we can. Who will? Anshika Thakur will start. Okay, Anshika, start. Anshika, are you going to start?
No, ma'am, gives chance to someone.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Kritesh. Sahil.
No, ma'am.
Sahil. Yes, ma'am. Sahil. Okay, Sahil, you will start.
Worksheet 4. A. Read the following sentences and identify the main clause and the subordinate clause in each of the sentences. First, she thought that she was safe there. Main clause, she thought, and subordinate clause, that she was safe there.
Very good. Next.
Second, the CCTV footage proved that the man had stolen the cash. Main clause, the CCTV footage proved. Subordinate clause, that the man had stolen the cash.
Very good.
Ma'am, galat hai.
Okay.
Ma'am,
main clause hona chahiye yahan pe, the man had stolen the cash.
No. The CCTV proved. The question here, the CCTV footage proved. And what did it prove? Did you get the answer?
क्या ये कुछ पता ही नहीं तो मैम इसको subordinate clause construct करना चाहिए.
नहीं नहीं वो add कर रहा है ना subordinate clause. The man had stolen the cats. In the same way you people were confused with that question. Here question number what? Tell me how you completed the work. Here also the main clause is tell me. If you there is another way also of finding the difference between main clause and subordinate clause. Here one is the CCTV footage proved. What did it prove? Ask the question. What did it prove? It proved that the man had stolen the cash. To which sentence is adding? Still have a doubt?
मैम क्या बोल रहे हैं इसमें मेन क्लॉज और सबऑर्डिनेट क्लॉज कौन कौन सा होगा
देखो मेन क्लॉज है द सीसीटीवी फुटेज प्रूव ठीक है ना सो अब इस देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन व्हाट डिड इट प्रूव ये तो हो गया ना कि वो प्रूव किया सीसीटीवी फुटेज हैज प्रूव द सीसीटीवी फुटेज प्रूव आस्क क्वेश्चन व्हाट डिड इट प्रूव इट प्रूव दैट The man had stolen the cash. So this second part is adding to the first part, na? Agar yahan pe karte hai, the man had
stolen. मैम अगर इन दोनों क्लॉज को एकदम सेपरेट कर देंगे मतलब कोई रिलेशन ही नहीं होगा तब मैम जो फर्स्ट सीसीटीवी